Good morning, my dear children. I am Sharma. Today's topic is about the lunar eclipse and the solar eclipse. What is the lunar eclipse? Lunar eclipse occurs when the Earth blocks the sunshine to the moon. It is called the lunar eclipse. Now, what is the solar eclipse? Solar eclipse occurs when the moon blocks the sunshine following from the earth. It is called the solar eclipse. Here the lunar eclipse. Lunar eclipse means that when the earth comes between the sun and the moon is called lunar eclipse. Solar eclipse means that when the moon comes between the sun and the earth called solar eclipse. I am studying in Vasavi High School, Bhainsa, 5th grade. Thank you.